integral of sine inverse x whole square. Put sine inverse x as t. X is sine t. Dx is derivative of sine is cos t square. Dx is cos t dt. First and second. First integral of second minus integral of derivative of first integral of second. Integral of cos is sine. So t square sine t. Derivative of t square is 2t. Integral of cos is sine. Here again we use integrals by parts formula. T square sine t, 2 is constant. First integral of second. Integral derivative of first. Integral of second. T square sine t. Minus 2. Integral of sine is minus cos. Derivative of t is 1. Integral of sine is minus cos. T square sine t. Minus minus plus 2t cos t. Plus minus 2. Integral of cos is sine. Now put the value of t here. Sin t is x. Same by this rule. Sin t is x. So we find the base. Sin t is x. Now we want the value of cos t. Cos is base upon hypotenuse. 1 minus x square square root upon 1. Put the value. T is sin inverse x. Sin inverse x square, sin t is x plus 2, t is sin inverse x, cos t is 1 minus x square square root, minus 2, sin t is x. Sin inverse x whole square into x plus 2 sin inverse x into square root of 1 minus x square minus 2x plus c. जहां पे भी हमारे पास फंक्शन t की फॉर्म में है हमें उसे x की फॉर्म में लाना है तो वी विल यूज दिस मेथड. Next is integral of x log of 1 plus x. Take logarithmic function as first and algebraic as second. First, as it is, integral of second minus integral of derivative of first integral of second. Log 1 plus x. Integral of x is x square upon 2. Derivative of log of x is 1 upon x. Now if we take the derivative of this term, derivative of 1 is 0. Derivative of x is 1. Integral of x is x square upon 2. X square log of 1 plus x upon 2. 1 by 2 is constant. Add and subtract 1 in the numerator. x square log of 1 plus x upon 2, x square minus 1 as one function, plus 1 upon 1 plus x. We can write x square minus 1, a square minus b square is equals to a plus b, a minus b, x minus 1, x plus 1. Integral of 1 upon x is log of x. X square log of 1 plus x upon 2. Integral of x is x square by 2 and integral of 1 is x. Minus half log of 1 plus x plus c. Next is integral of x cot inverse x. Inverse function is first and algebraic as second. First, integral of second minus integral of derivative of first, integral of second. Integral of x is x square by 2. Derivative of cot inverse x. What is the derivative of tan inverse x? 1 upon 1 plus x square. So cot inverse x is minus 1 upon 1 plus x square. Integral of x is x square by 2. X square cot inverse x upon 2 plus 1 by 2. Add and subtract 1 in the numerator. X square cot inverse x upon 2 plus 1 by 2 x square plus 1 upon x square plus 1 minus 1 by 2 1 upon x square plus 1. X square cot inverse x upon 2. Integral of 1 is x and integral of 1 upon x square plus a square is 1 upon a. A here is 1. Tan inverse x upon a. 1 upon a tan inverse x upon a. Next is integral of x sine inverse x. Take sine inverse x as first function and x as second. First, integral of second, derivative of first, integral of second. Integral of x is x square by 2. Derivative of sine inverse x is 1 upon square root of 1 minus x square. Integral of x is x square by 2. X square sine inverse x upon 2. 1 by 2 is constant. Negative sign. Adjust the negative sign. Now we have 1 minus x square square root in the denominator and minus x square in the numerator. So what will we do? Add and subtract 1 here. Now 1 minus x square as one term plus 1 by 2 1 minus x square upon square root of 1 minus x square minus 1 by 2 dx upon square root of 1 minus x square. A upon square root of A. Rationalize it. Square root of A into square root of A is A. We get square root of A. So here we get square root of 1 minus x square. And integral of 1 upon square root of A square minus x square. What is the integral of square root of A square minus x square is? Sine inverse x upon A. A here is 1, so sine inverse x plus c. X square sine inverse x upon 2. Apply the power rule here. 1 minus x square. No, square root of A square minus x square. 1 by 2 x into square root of 1 minus x square plus 1 by 2 sine inverse x minus 1 by 2 sine inverse x plus c. Next one is integral of x square tan inverse x dx. Inverse function is first integral of second, integral of derivative of first, integral of second. Integral of x square. Apply power rule. X power n plus 1 upon n plus 1. So x cube into tan inverse x upon 3. Derivative of tan inverse x is 1 upon 1 plus x square. And integral of x square is x cube by 3. The degree of numerator is greater than the degree of denominator. So we divide here x cube tan inverse x upon 3. 1 by 3 is constant. X cube x square plus 1. Divide x cube by x square. We get x plus 1 into x. X minus x upon x square plus 1. Integral of x upon x square plus 1. Because the degree of numerator is greater than degree of denominator, so first we divide x cube tan inverse x upon 3. Integral of x is x square by 2 minus minus plus 1 by 3. Now complete the derivative here. What is the derivative of x square? 2x, and derivative of 1 is 0. We want 2x in the numerator, so multiply and divide it by 2 to complete the derivative. Now this is our form, integral of f dash x upon f of x, that is equals to log of fx. minus x square by 6 log of f of x. F of x is x square plus 1. Next is integral of x cube log of 2x. Take log as first function. First, integral of second, integral of derivative of first, integral of second. Log of 2x, integral of x3 is x4 upon 4, derivative of log of x is 1 upon x, 2x, derivative of 2x is 2, x cube, integral of x cube is x4 upon 4, x4 log of 2x upon 4, x cube, integral of x cube is x4 upon 4, x4 log of 2x upon 4 minus x4 upon 16 plus c. Next one is integral of x cube e power x. Now algebraic is first and exponential function is second. First, integral of second, integral of derivative of first, integral of second. Function is x cube, integral of ex is ex, derivative of x cube is 3x square, integral of ex is ex. This is again by parts, first and second, x cube ex, first, integral of second, minus derivative of first, integral of second. X cube ex minus 3. Integral of ex is ex. Derivative of x square is 2x. Integral of ex is ex. X cube ex minus 3 x square ex plus 6 x into ex. Again by parts, first and second, x cube ex minus 3x square ex, first, integral of second, derivative of first, integral of second. X cube ex minus 3x square ex plus 6x, integral of ex is ex, derivative of x is 1, integral of ex is ex. X cube ex minus 3x square ex plus 6x ex, integral of ex is ex plus c. Next one is integral of sine inverse square root of x minus cos inverse square root of x upon sine inverse square root of x plus cos inverse square root of x.